I don't want to see you on Raw next Monday. Because I'd rather see you at WrestleMania.
Good, good. Cody's a great guy, tells great stories, and he's again, another one of my very close friends in wrestling, and I got a lot of respect for him. But he is a liar.